Come on, Glen. You're an exciting guy. You remember that time when, you know.
Thanks for trying.